Let us talk about question number 17. Here it is written, A vector is I cap minus J cap. B vector is written as 1, 1, 1. Yani I cap, J cap, K cap ke component diye hue. Ye ek relation diya gaya hai. This relation is wrongly written here. It will be actually A vector cross C vector plus B vector equal to 0. So this relation is actually this relation here, and it is also given that A vector dot C vector, it is equals to 4, and we got to find out the value of modulus of C vector ka square. So what we can do over here is, hum is given relation ke andar mein dono taraf ya ek taraf A vector ke sath cross kar dete hain. Pre-multiply A vector cross of A vector cross C vector plus B vector is equals to 0 vector. Kyunki idhar agar A se cross bhi karenge, 0 vector ke sath kisi ka cross ya dot lenge, to wo 0 hi rahega. It hardly matters, right? So it can be now written as, isko multiply karenge agar A vector cross of A vector cross C vector plus A vector cross B vector is equals to 0, right? Ab this is nothing but a VTP, vector triple product. It will be nothing but A vector dot C vector of A vector minus A vector dot A vector of C vector, or jo agli statement, it remains the same, A vector cross B vector is equals to 0, correct? Ab A vector dot C vector ye value 4 de rakhe, yahan par 4 put kar sakte hain, to as a result C vector ki finally value aa jayegi 4A vector plus A vector cross B vector whole divided by modulus of A vector ka square. Ab we have been provided with what is A vector, what is B vector. Ye value yahan sari substitute ki ja sakti hain. A vector, B vector sari value substitute karne ke baad aapke paas C vector ki value ka square agar nikalenge, it will come out to be 19 divided by 2, which makes the option number A as correct. So this is a question from the chapter vectors. This is an easy type question. Bachche ko is question ke andar mein ek to ye pata hona chahiye ki hum questions ke andar mein taking cross ya taking dot both sides kar sakte hain. This is sort of a manipulation we generally apply in solving many of the vector related equations, and VTP likhna aana chahiye tha. Agar ye baatein aati hain to a question would have been very simple to crack it.